morning, Selma. Hi, I'm Emily Juarez.
And I'm Mia Hurtado, and today's Friday, November 3rd, and here are the morning announcements.
Do you know the Selma High Five? Believing, encouraging, accepting, respecting, supporting? Learn the five now and walk the walk of our five each day.
Lunch today is spicy pepperoni stromboli.
Now let's turn it over to Selma Bear Connection with Simran Carr.
Hi, I'm Mia Balderas.
And I'm Sonia Pacheco.
The reason I picked tennis was because I tried it out as like just for fun, and then I ended up liking, so I joined the team and I loved it. It was really fun.
I couldn't really think of a sport to do during the fall season, so I just thought, oh, I'll just do tennis, and now I love it. When I'm stressed out, I'll just like take a shower.
When I'm stressed out, I drop everything I'm doing and eat snacks and watch YouTube.
My favorite tennis player is Roger Federer.
My favorite tennis player currently is Coco Gauff.
Tennis is a racket sport that is played either individually against a single opponent or between two teams of two players each. In Selma High, Coach Dan and Coach Ted teach tennis to anyone no matter the experience. This sport requires a lot of mental stability and confidence in yourself, which leads to winning matches and having a good time.
Thank you, Selma Bear Connections, for having us.
If you're not playing tennis, you're making yourself short on the best exercise you could ever have.
It's time for our annual SHS Canned Food Drive. The drive starts on Monday, November 6th and ends Friday, November 17th.
The first period class that collects the most items will win a hot chocolate party.
Attention students, the finance window is currently only open before school, at break, and at lunch. If you are needing to make any payments or clear any debts, you will need to do so at those times.
Fresno County's Young Authors Fair now has a health and wellness category for high school students.
Writers who are interested in submitting an original poem or a 750-word narrative related to the topic of mental health should submit an interest form.
To learn more, see the link in the digital bulletin.
Now let's turn it over to Selma Bear Spotlight with Emily Juarez.
Hey Selma, hi. I'm Maya Cooper and I'm on SBN Spotlight for my jewelry business. I first began my business in July of 2021, starting with simple jewelry, but now I have progressed into more complex jewelry. What motivated me to start my business was a love I've had for art since I was a kid. I usually get my creativity from daily life. Recently, I've been making a lot of themed jewelry based upon shows, movies, and even songs. One piece of advice I'd give to those who are wanting to start their own business is to just do it. You may never know how far you get unless you try. You can find me on Instagram and on TikTok at Maya Jewelry. This is Maya Cooper, and thank you for having me on SBN Spotlight.
Maya is super talented, and her prices are fair. See her for that perfect gift for this holiday season.
If you missed Club Rush, don't worry. You can still join a club. Check out the link in the digital bulletin for a list of SHS clubs.
Fall athletes, please turn in your lock to Mrs. Saltonfuss or Mrs. Manter by today.
If you're playing a winter sport, please let them know. We need to make room for winter athletes.
Now let's turn it over to Jalissa Silva with Campus Voice.
Hey, Summer High, it's Jules, and today we're going to be rating your favorite songs. Let's go.
Sam, Jackie,
Maritza,
Christian, Sebastian.
I hope you're miserable until you're dead by Nessa Barrett.
Until you're dead.
8. Flying by Lemon Demon.
Like a one. Versace by Bruno Mars. Versace
on the floor. Bruno Mars, 9.
Safe in Your Skin by Tidal Flight.
It hurts my ears, but I'd still give it a 10. Fine by Time by Youngboy.
That is not good. That's a 0.
Please turn in your parka and any money owed to Ms. Soltenfest after school. Debt cards will be issued today.
Now let's turn it over to the In the Zone with Caleb Contreras.
Good morning, Selma High. This is Caleb Contreras and I'm in the zone with...
Kingsley.
Leah.
I've been wanting to ask you guys, what is it like playing water polo?
It's a very physical and fun sport, which needs mental strength, but I would say it's a very fun sport and you should come try it out sometime.
What is an achievement that the team has achieved this season?
Our team chemistry is way better from last year. Last year, we were trying to play more as just solos, but now we're playing as a team more, and which leads to our great defense.
What do you seek to achieve for the final two games of the season?
We're looking to beat Kerman on their senior night and then beat them again on our senior night to end the season on a good note.
Those are some pretty good goals that you guys have for the last two games. Thank you so much for being on In the Zone, and have a great rest of your season. Good morning, Selma High. This is Caleb Contreras, and I'm in the zone with...
Stacey Garcia.
And Jade Caldera.
I've been wondering, what is it like playing volleyball?
Volleyball is a very physically and mentally competitive sport that deals with a lot of hand-eye coordination and just overall fun to play with the girls.
What would you say is the most important thing in a volleyball game?
I would say energy on the court, like with your teammates, is most important, and communication on and off the court.
How long have you played volleyball and what made you want to play?
So we've both been playing since middle school, and I would say just watching college and pro volleyball players on TV just really made the game look interesting and made us interested.
Thank you so much for being on SBNN and have a great season.
If you would like to include an announcement in our video bulletin, please email Mr. Leal.
Good luck to all Selma High teams competing today.
Never miss the weekly bulletin and find us on YouTube at Selma High Video Productions.
You can also find us on Instagram at SHS Bear Claw Pro.
Thank you for watching Selma High. Have a great day and a safe weekend.
Rise up!